When you offer yourselves to someone, then you become their servant, and you are servants to the one that you now obey. There are servants to sin, which leads to death, and servants to obedience, which leads to righteousness. And thanks be to God. Though you were servants to sin, you obeyed the word of the Lord, and now set free of sin, you are servants to righteousness. When you were servants of sin, you were free of righteousness. But those things you're now ashamed of will only lead to death. But now that you have been set free from your sin, you have become servants to God. And what you gain will lead you to His holiness, and this will lead you to eternal life. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord.